These are the some of the glorious points of this fight. But he depended on Krishna, Arjuna. Therefore you are successful, victorious. You do act as Kshatriya. Not that as Kshatriya he should become a Brahmin beggar. No, a Kshatriya cannot be beggar. And neither a Brahman cannot be Vaishya. This is real caste system. But you work as a cobbler and at the same time you claim to be become a Brahman. This is not allowed. Formerly the king used to see whether a Brahmana is acting like a Brahmana. Otherwise he'll be stopped. Then he will be designated as he is working. This was the duty of the king to see that everyone is employed according to his profession. It is the duty of the king to see everyone must be employed. The Brahmana must be working like a Brahmana. A Kshatriya must be working like a Kshatriya. A Vaishya must be working like a Kshatriya. Otherwise he cannot say. Not like at the present moment. A Brahmana is working, a servant, a Sudra, and he is Brahmana. No. This is called Asurik Varnasram. Varnasram. Varnasram is very good institution. But it's still varnasram, perfect varnasram, cannot be possible in this age. Therefore, when there was talk between Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Ramananda Rai, how perfection of life can be attained? So Ramananda Rai first of all quoted a verse from Vishnu Purana, Varnasram Acharavata Purushina Parakrama. Vishnu Aradhati Pumsa Nannat Tattu Sukarana. That when human society accepts this Varnasram institution, Brahman Kshatriya Vaishya Shudra, Brahmachari, Grihastha Bhang, this is Vedic civilization. Without this division, there is no civilization. They are animals. So therefore he quoted this bhasha, Varnasram Acharavata, Purusheno Parakrama. If anyone is following the principles of Varnasrama, then he is worshipping Lord Vishnu. Because the whole life is made for worshipping Vishnu. The present civilization, they do not know that. Nataya vidu sartha gatin hi Vishnu. They do not know. That's that. So what is the aim of life? Aim of life is to become Vaishnava, servant of Vishnu. Therefore, the very word is used, Rishikesha. Rishikesha, he is the guide. Ishara Sarva Bhutanam Riddhesha Arjuna Tisthiti.